Y mis siguientes invitados son actores de la película The Summer Project. Recibamos a Ryan Ochoa y Malina Moye.
¡Bravo, amigo! Ryan, ¿cómo estás?
YouTube, thank you. Bienvenidos a Noches con Platanito. Esta es su casa. Tomen asiento, siéntense y disfrutemos. Oye, Ryan, te ves muy contento. ¿Por qué será?
I got to live one of my biggest dreams. I was on the field with the Oakland Raiders. I was on the field. I mean, I was geeking out. I could talk. I had my phone. Oh my gosh, Chucky! Oh,
oye,
everywhere.
No. Parecen en el, la roca, Hulk.
They are huge. They're monsters. And there's no way I'll be a football player, but that's why I cheer for them.
Oye, aparte de ustedes de ser grandes actores, se dedican a la música. Ryan, platícanos de tu grupo. Es una banda divertidísima con tus hermanos.
Coincidentally, me and my brothers like the same music. And so when we wanted to do something together, whether it was acting or music or, you know, playing board games, like it didn't matter. We wanted to do something together.
No, pero aparte tienen una hermana chiquita que es divertidísima. Yo la veo en las redes sociales y yo creo que ella les come el mandado a los cuatro hermanos, ¿no?
She has more followers than all of us, so...
Destiny's incredible. No,
sí,
she must be doing something, right?
Yeah, Destiny's incredible.
Yeah, little Destiny. She's a star. She's the princess. Oh my God. She's going to be the lead singer of the Ochoa Boys one day.
Oye, ¿y alguna vez ha empezado a hacer un rap, cantar en español, no sé?
See, I actually, you see how it just came out? I just answered to you like that. So me and my brothers, we were trying to, help each other out. And one day we were asking each other the time and we're like, let's just change it up. So we said, ¿qué hora es? Es 7 de la mañana.
Je suis fils unique dans un hôtel particulier, c'est la croix, les vignettes pour moi sous-tentez pas. Et même une image, c'est hiver, par la fille, Patrick Sinisa, qui se demeure mon pensée, à 5 ans et demi,
oh, ça forget the rest.
I speak fluent French. No, but French, but I play guitar. I sing and play guitar and...
Oye, pero qué bien cantas. ¿Por qué en francés, Melina?
Oh, thank you. I studied French, so just traveling all around the world, it's always, you know, comes in handy to speak other languages. Unfortunately, I don't speak Spanish. Yours is so beautiful. I will work on this. I know.
Pero I got hola. Está
bien,
bueno. Y felicidades porque están, híjole, recién estrenando una gran película de Summer Project.
It's about a teenage boy named Eli. He's a high school senior who ends up getting assigned an art project for school in his media class. And they have to tell a story that shows a part of history. And Eli ends up choosing animation, but he ends up learning about his grandfather Samuel's historical past. They end up building a relationship. And it's so important because nowadays kids are just... It's all about the phones and right. TV and video games. And they're not talking to their family. They're not talking to their parents. And we're losing these stories. We're losing communication. Ultimately, that's what this film is about, is the lack of communication amongst generations right now.
And so, I think, too, that it also says, like, everybody has a story. I think that's one of the other points as well. Everybody has a story. And I think that Ask your parents, ask your grandparents, their story. Everyone has a story. There's always something behind everyone.
Les deseamos muchísimo éxito con esta gran película de Summer Project. Véanla, ya se encuentra en Cine Selectos. Muchísimas gracias por estar aquí en Noches con Platanito. Amigos, ya lo saben, si les gustó este video, denle like y suscríbanse. Compártanlo también. Oigan, si les gustó, qué bueno. Y si no, pues se los va a cargar el payaso. ¡Ay, güey!